This transat is a bit frightening. It's a history of transatlantic race. It's the first solo race, the first in the UK and after that has been ported in France. So this is a myth, really a myth, a legend. My ambition to this race is first to get to the other side of the ocean, because last time in the Route du Rhum I failed. So I want absolutely to be on the other side. And as soon as you can get on the other side, I think that the position will be fine. It's a really challenging race, so I'm under relatively high stress, let's say, and frightening by the high strong wind that you can get and strong sea, by the freezing temperatures, by sea can be very difficult when you're in the Gulf Stream, for instance, and wind against current. So it's a bit of fear, clearly a bit of fear.